Okay, today is Saturday, May 7, 2016. Now this Shih Tzu, how old is it?
Eight. Almost nine.
Male or female?
Female.
Female, huh? Mm. Sterilized, huh?
I think so, yes, sterilized.
Sterilized, okay. Now most Singaporeans keep many Shih Tzu, so that's why the main problem in Shih Tzus, where you hold, actually is the eyes. But you can see this Shih Tzu, the eyes are very clear. There's no injury scratching compared to other Shih Tzus. You can see the eye white is a white color, not infected. See, it's clear eyes. Compared to another Shih Tzu, which I just took out the eyeball, that one was about 16 years old due to the pus getting into the eye because the owner didn't seek veterinary treatment. So you can see this Shih Tzu is lucky. Now, what happened is, for many Shih Tzus, there's a facial fold that the tears
I comb.
Then the owner didn't clean.
I comb.
You comb one, but
every few days.
Then the dog keeps on rubbing the eyes and then injuring the cornea, become an ulcer. But if you do every 3 days, then this Shih Tzu, that's why there's nothing.
And wipe her eyes every day. Now I call it wipes every day. When you go outing, two times a day, I wipe her eyes.
The best is to cut all the hair here.
Yeah.
Cut away all the hairs.
Okay.
So that let it not gather the tears, you see. And then some of the hairs will poke into the eye, the cornea. So I'm just showing an example of this Shih Tzu. At this age, don't have problem. Now the other Shih Tzu I took out the eyeball was because the whole eyeball was infected inside the eye, and you can see the cornea is black in color. This cornea is clear. Clear means you can see that it's transparent. You can see it's transparent, but it's not like all black. The other dog, the cornea was all black.
Black is no good.
This is due to rubbing for a long time. Okay. Then another problem with Shih Tzu is the ears. This one definitely has ear problem. You can see the pigmentation. So the owner didn't clean the ears for a long time.
Then now I start cleaning it every 3 days.
So you can see. So this Shih Tzu's problems over my 30 years experience with them is that eye and ears. So this one I am able to show you that the owner didn't maintain the ears, so you can see the black pigmentation due to scratching with the back leg. Okay, so basically for Shih Tzus, these are the two important common conditions requiring a care. Okay, now for this particular Shih Tzu, actually the owner is worried about was this neck. How long has it been there? It's a wart actually.
A year.
But you hold the neck first.
A year.
You hold the neck. Now I will just focus on it. Now according to the owner, this was a big boy actually. Boy means like a big bubble like that, right? Which you can see with your handphone, which he has taken a photo. That was 3 weeks ago, right?
One over a month
ago. Yeah. And at that time, I told him not to operate first because it was inflamed. It was inflamed, and so it's best not to go direct into surgery. It was liquid, full of liquid like pus like that. And so he took my advice, and then we give antibiotics. You can see, where's the head now? This is the neck, okay, this is the neck. The eye is here. Can it be bigger? Now you can see, actually,
it's all
bleeding and very much infected.
This can drop off later.
It dropped off because it's a wart. A wart has been infected. And it become a cyst. Your pus, what come out? Yellow?
No, it just drop off. It went turn black, it shriveled, and then after medication, it shriveled.
After medication, I give anti-inflammatory and antibiotics.
Then one day, it drop off.
And then you clean off, also, right?
Yeah, it drop off, yeah.
Okay, so when did it drop off? So you can see, you hold like
this. 2 weeks ago.
So 2 over weeks, it drop off.
And then another part drop off again. Then it went smaller, it drop off again.
So this is actually a multiple warts, it means several warts joined together. So it will come back again unless you remove it. So instead of giving the owner more drugs, steroids, and letting it go in, so the best is just to cut off the skin wart because this is a virus. So it come back. So you'll come back. So the dog keeps on scratching, you see. Okay, then the other problem with this Shih Tzu is the lower back, right? Or the skin disease, right? Which part? Only the lower part?
No, actually all over. Then now it's better, but I can feel it coming back here. You can feel the skin here? You feel the roughness?
Yeah, he's biting again there. Then method again. Okay, turn sideways, turn upside down first.
Okay, wait.
So he wants to come.
Coming back again.
He wants to come for the drugs again, but this one was the ringworm last time, and it's not been fully cured, as you can see there. The ringworm has not been fully cured.
Right?
Yeah. And rashes bacteria as well. So last time we shaved botak, right?
Yeah.
But now
I do this thing, I shave botak, then after
you shave yourself or who
shaved? Yeah, shave myself. But today I didn't shave all, I shave here only.
So he got to shave bald again.
Again.
And then your clipper must wash. He didn't wash your clipper, right? His clipper.
Yeah,
he didn't wash. So he got
plastic
fungus in it. Yeah, see tail biting. This is tail biting. So he's been biting her tail also. So these are bacteria plus. These are the bacterial infections. This is a 9-year-old, right?
Yeah, coming 9.
You can see. So luckily he comes early, because if he comes later, he'll be all widespread again.
It was more before. Now he's gone down quite a bit. Yeah. Your medication helps.
Three weeks ago, right?
Yeah, 3-4 weeks.
These are the remnants of ringworm. Do you apply any cream at one time?
Don't have. Didn't give.
No, these are the remnants of ringworm. Become black, pigmented.
Means permanent, right?
Yeah, the one permanent. Okay, now you see any more scales?
Scale is back with sometimes it was previously a lot here, everywhere. I had to comb, then I see all like dendrite coming out.
Yeah, so he got to shave again. He'll shave again, and then do the wash again.
I still have a chemical.
The wash, yeah.
Let me try to wash
the white color. And then sometimes they cannot be cured in one treatment, no. It needs 2 or 3 treatments.
I did about 2 weeks.
You need to shave. Wait, hold the tail first. Then you can see the inner sac, do you press or not?
No.
The oil glands. You got to press like that enough. To express the oil.
Get the oil glands out.
Before bathing. Now I'm not pressing yet. I'll just show him 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock, just like that.
Press for what?
Express the oil. Sometimes the oil is stuck inside.
Now don't have, right?
Don't have, but after I'll check again. Now I just want to have an overall view. So, skin disease. Now, some of this skin disease is due to the ear problem, because the dog used the leg to do this.
Yeah, he does that. But now less.
Because the ear is very itchy, so the dog can't stand it anymore. So it keeps on scratching here and scratching the neck. The neck. So the owner doesn't know. Because
not much less, but still not come back again.
Because he didn't clean the ears.
No, I use cotton buds to do the inside.
No, but put the ear ointment. Do you put the ear ointment or ear drops?
Ear drops got on the cotton bud. I don't put it inside.
No, must put inside.
But it has a fragrant smell. I'm not sure how to clean it. It cries on this side. It cries when I do this side.
Yeah,
so I know it's sensitive. This side, no. Left side, no. Right side, yes.
Painful.
Now better already.
But must put ear drops. You cannot say don't put ear drops.
On cotton bud, ear drops on cotton bud, then go in.
No. Put directly in.
The commercial ones or what?
No, the veterinary one.
Yeah.
Then here, the shape of the hair, all bought.
All again.
And then he's not eating much. You can see it's very thin. Very thin. You can feel the bone.
I try to control the diet.
No, it's too thin. You can feel the bone, the spine.
So I can give more.
So then the other thing is the old dogs. This is 8 years old, right?
Coming 9.
Nine. Open the mouth.
A few months. Huh?
Open the mouth and see the teeth.
Come.
Now. Don't look down on the teeth. See, it's all black. Although the groomer did for him once, that was 3 years ago.
4 years, maybe.
Wait, you hold up there. Hold on, let me focus on it. No? Just hold up like that. See the teeth. It's really full of tartar, and then the gum disease comes in. You can see the roots are exposed. You can see ulcers here. They're ulcers.
Okay.
So the other side, see the other side. So, so all these simple thing the owner should not do. You see, if they don't do, or 2 years later, the teeth will drop out. It's painful probably. I can see the root, you hold, so I can focus. Hold, open up. You can see tartar.
Don't move.
Just open like that. Open some more. The back one normally it's the back one that is causing the trouble. Furthermore, this side is not so bad as the other side. This side not so much ulcer, you can see it's not so much redness.
I use the finger toothbrush.
Yeah, but it's after cleaning first, after dental scaling first. So overall, this dog, in conclusion, had generalized ringworm plus bacteria. That was 3 weeks ago, right? And then it's still
4 weeks
ago, so still not fully recovered. The drug finished at how long?
Two weeks. 1 week.
So
1.5 weeks ago.
So who give you the drugs, Dr. Daniel? I give you. Normally I give you 3 weeks, you know.
Three weeks,
yeah.
I was supposed to see you 1.5 weeks ago, but
the drug haven't finished yet, right? No, I haven't finished.
All here.
Yeah.
So I can come in, because you cannot show you sample, don't know what is written, okay, can read your
stuff. No, we record. So now we conclude that this dog had generalized ringworm earlier on. It's much improved.
Okay, coming out, see?
This consider very little scale.
No, last time a lot.
Yeah.
Not very good, but it's coming back again, I can feel it.
Yeah, because it's not
fully
100% yet, yeah. And then the paws, any biting?
No.
Well, he lucky he didn't bite the paws. Other owners, they keep biting the paws, yeah.
Paws, everything. Now, no. But
definitely is bad.
Your version of the vet's revolution is very good. Frontline is good.
Huh? No, I said they might have fungus inside, so. You see the rings? The ringworm.
This
long time ago already. That's why it's black pigmented.
Isn't it? See?
Normally this it should be
again?
Clear.
This,
yeah.
Same problem again.
It should be clear normally.
What is this? The same yeast problem, is it?
Yeast and fungus.
Same problem. Is it the mites?
This is crustiness. No, this ringworm.
Huh?
Mainly.
What is this?
Ringworm. The fungus.
This one. No, the what? This just
mites. Some of them.
Mites, right?
Some of them are scabies. Yeah. There. You can see the crustiness.
Yeah.
So he's got the shave board again and.
Continue.
One more time.
Every day.
Another 3 weeks again. And then with care that this dog should recover back. Health.
She's much better now, thanks to you.
But you forgot the ears. I think last time we didn't do the ears, right?
Which one? You took the chemical?
No, didn't put the ear ointment inside.
Didn't tell me.
Last time didn't do
it. The time primary was this and the skin problem.
Yeah, it's still painful. No? Still painful.
You take back?
Okay, so today we'll exercise the what? Then,
then I shave again.
I shave, irrigate the ears. And then express the inner sac for him.
Express
that? Inner glands.
Press left and right?
Express the oil. Because of tail biting. No. He bite his tail. The tail biting. These are signs of inner sac problem. Yeah. Tail biting. He bite here also, right?
Below, I bend over and bite below inside. Don't be spite.
He rub the back side of the floor?
Yes.
Scootering, this inner sac. And then he also...
Please, I have to get the oil out.
The oil stuck. Stuck in the inner sac there.
Now less, but recently came back once. I did once. He did it once.
And then he chase his tail, go around in circles. Mm. Go around and jump across, run back there.
Chase the tail.
So it's more scootering, rubbing the back side of the floor.
Once. Before was a few times. Now very little.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean it's cured yet.
So yeah, score her, then she dead.
You score, so no use. They can't help it.
Yeah,
so, okay, so today will be remove the wart there so it won't come back. Then irrigate the ears. He will do his own shaving, scaling, express inner sac.
So today cannot do again. I must go back and shave first. Or I can borrow a shaver and shave here now. I can shave.
No, you shave first if you want. If not, then we do really later, then you shave.
Okay, better. I next week no time again, is it?
He's a busy man working.
No, studying.
Yeah.
And cannot back out, cannot fail. Fail, I got feedback government.
Can. So.
I took a grant, so popular.
Okay, so at least you know what's wrong the dog.
Yeah.
The skin disease mainly.
How does this dog live up to?
I got one 16 years old recently, that eye problem I was telling you. 16 years old.
Is the eye take out how? Take eye inside? No.
No, okay. Close up the eyelid. Painful, of course.
They not pink.
But because the owner didn't seek treatment. But the right eye, she seek treatment on the right eye, okay. But left eye, she treat herself with eye drops. Okay, so this is the plan for today. They come at 3 p.m.